he was a bad boy. Always has been.